Good morning, students. So now we will discuss this topic debate with one example. In the previous video module, we have learnt the meaning of debate plus the key points that we need to remember while delivering a debate or writing a debate. So now here, the topic which I chose this time, that is social media and its effects, especially on school children, students. That it means, remember one thing, not on the people, but here we have to discuss students here, the effect of the social media students. And as I told you at the very starting beginning, make it clear your stand. Your stand should be clear that whether you are going to speak for the motion or against the motion. Am I clear? So here, first of all, we will discuss that how to write a debate for the motion. And sometimes it is possible in your exam, the question will be in this and this way, that write a debate on this topic, social media and its effects, for the motion as well as against the motion. It means it is possible that sometimes you will be asked to write a debate on both sides, positive aspects plus negative aspects, for the motion plus against the motion. But maximum here, most of the time that the question comes only one side, that is either you can write for the motion or against the motion. So here first we will discuss how to write a debate for the motion on this topic. Are you getting? Here see, I have started here. As I told you, before greeting to the audience, to the judges or to the chairperson, that you can start with a striking quote, no problem at all. Striking quote, data or statistics information, that you can start, and later on you come to the greetings. Then you greet the judges and audience. Am I clear? And if you are starting with this one, directly greetings, that is also okay, no problem. See now, here I wrote here, worthy chairperson, members of the jury and dear friends, good morning to all. Am I clear? How will you start? Either that you can go ahead with any quote, striking data, information, no problem. Then you will come to this one, that worthy chairperson, members of the jury and the dear friends, good morning to all. Or respected principal sir, teachers and my dear friends, good morning to all. Am I clear? You can start it anyway. Then today, for example, here I wrote, today I, your name, am this and this one, from Bal Bharati Public School, Jano, going to speak or deliver a debate in the favor or against the favor or for the motion, here for the motion of the topic social media and its effects. Am I clear? And this and this one, XYZ from Bal Bharati Public School, NTPC Janor, going to deliver a debate or present my views for the motion on the topic social media and its effects. This is your starting beginning, introduction. Am I clear? In your introduction, clearly you need to state your topic. That is what is expected here. So then points. Just I wrote here a few points, because everything writing here, that is not possible. Am I clear? Due to lack of space. So you understand. And one more thing, 2-3 paragraphs that you can make, more than 2-3 paragraphs here. Do not write just like an essay. use your own language, short sentences, small sentences that you can use. No need to make lengthy sentences. As we know that if you try to make lengthy sentences, it means more possibility. Sometimes it happens that we can commit mistakes or the errors. So that is why I am telling you next points. First of all, we can say how are stances for the motion. Am I clear? It means you will clarify here. You will try to prove that how social media that is useful for the school children or the college students. How it is useful. So here you can state. It means you will state here the benefits of this social media on for the children. So people have argued that positive. We know that till so far people that they have argued on this topic, the arguments are going on that whether social media is useful for the students or it is having a negative effect, sir. What is this? In this way, that we have debates so far. But we could say that you can give some examples. Social media means what? You clarify first of all. You make it clear that social media, for example, you can take Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, right? These are few examples that social media. So with these examples, what happens? All these devices or the instruments, all this it means this social media, all these instruments, what it gives us the chance what to stay connected with our friends, our school friends, our college friends, or our relatives, whatever, that it gives us chance through Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, that we stay connected with our friends. Am I clear? Though, for example, today we are going through this pandemic, this crisis, but still, with the help of this social media, today we are connected with each other. Am I clear? This is one more advantage that you can state here. You can clearly mention. Next, see now, our main stance is that we have to prove that how social media that is effective or useful for the students. This is our stance. So what are the next things that we can state here? Students can join, and through the social media or with the help of Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all these things, or the YouTube, what the students can do? Students can join different courses of study, various courses, study courses, demography, school related with school, environment, or the different things that we can join. Today at sitting our home also, that we can join the meetings, different webinars that we could join. How it becomes possible? Only with the help of social media. Sitting at their home, respective home students, that they are learning the various things that they are learning. It means that they are increasing their knowledge. So then it helps the students what to access what or to get the quality education, because the information which the students are getting through the social media, that is updated. Everything, the current information students can access or students can have with the help of social media. Next, students can come together. See now, if the students are joining through Instagram, through Facebook, or through Twitter, right? If they are making the groups, what happens then? That they can share their problems. For example, if I am also the part of social media, media, and I don't know the solution of this and this problem, so I can share my problem through the social media and I can get the answer from my friends. Am I clear? It means you can have answer. So next, that is coming together and sharing the problems. Then can find a solution, or we can find on the social media, we can find such a person who could provide you the solution or the answer of your question. Next, familiar with technology. Because of this one, this social media, that we people are well familiar, well acquainted with the technology. We can access the technology now. Different devices that we could handle or we could manage. So then, plus we are familiar, well connected with the computers, and plus various electronics gadgets or the devices. Am I clear? Next, online learning is also possible, or the platform that we are getting with this social media, and plus sitting at their homes, children can watch different videos, especially educational videos that they could watch. Next, it enhances the academic performance, not only academic performance, but the knowledge. Students can gain more and more knowledge with the help of social media. That is possible, right? So in this way, that you can give various examples, that you can give the examples in between, you can create, you can pose some rhetorical questions. You can pose the questions in between in your writing. That do you think so? Isn't it? So such questions, rhetorical, that you can pose in between, it will make definitely that especially your validity of your question or the content, plus authenticity, genuineness, all these things. So that is why in this way. And finally, thank you. Do not forget to write thank you. This is the part of format, right? In this way, for the motion that you can write with the help of all these points. Am I clear? So that's all from here.